dear friends, industry partners, and our guests, of course, our fans, right now watching us in the live stream. It's my honor to lead this groundbreaking of ASUS 360 City. In this city, productivity and entertainment is at the core of everyday life. Let me extend my deepest appreciation to everyone present here today for all the support that you have given us last year. Thank you very much. We are very happy to share that our overall business is growing as one of the fastest in the Philippine ICT industry. From ROG to Zenbook and other PC in our lineup. In 2017, ASUS Republic of Gamers continued to dominate the local market with nearly 50% market share, keeping us the undisputed number one gaming brand in the Philippines. On a similar note, our PC business has seen a rapid growth by 41% in 2017. As a result, we have achieved over 22% market share. Thank you very much. And this year, we want to challenge ourselves even further and aim for the number one position for the consumer notebook category in the Philippines. We believe that we are already on the right track, and with your continued support, and through the products you will see here today, our dream is much closer than ever. So today, we have five zones to showcase how our products are well designed and integrated into the lives of every end user. On display will be how ASUS PCs meet the evolving demands of Filipino end users, from students, professionals, and even high-level executives. Furthermore, we take a page from how we redefined Ultrabooks last year, May 31, by making them affordable and reachable through the VivoBook S series, by retaining just the core premium features of an Ultrabook. We were able to offer Nano 8 display, fast charging, ultra-thin metal body, and powerful compute and mainstream pricing. On this 2018, we are proud to announce that we are taking this step further with a new device. So ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you another groundbreaking innovation from ASUS, the ASUS X407 and X507. Will be available from second week of April. This celebration will not be possible without the support of one of our finest industry partners. So everyone, let's all welcome Mr. Valim Maris from Microsoft Philippines.